In this video, we will discuss eduroam and how it fits in an identity management service portfolio. So, what is eduroam? Eduroam is the secure worldwide roaming access service developed for the international research and education community. Eduroam allows visiting scholars to use their home organization identity to gain access to wireless networks wherever eduroam has been deployed. Eduroam is an example of a simple, single-service federation, one that depends on the same type of identity infrastructure as do multipurpose federations. The value of this is obvious. Campuses do not need to provision special accounts for visiting students and researchers, or worse, allow open networks on their campus so that anyone can use them. And the user experience of visiting a different campus is greatly improved by just logging in with a known trusted identity and getting straight to work. While the value is obvious, the costs may be less so. In order for a user to be able to use eduroam, they need to have a campus identity from a campus that supports identity federation. The campus needs to know who their users are and needs to provision and deprovision account information. Only after these first steps of establishing identity services are done do the next steps of actually installing the eduroam service infrastructure make sense. More information on campus identity systems and an introduction to identity federation are available as part of this video series.